Jamie, no one remembers their dreams. No one remembers their dreams. This is $150 at home and with everything and
I love this.
Peruano.
Is this chicken?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think it's chicken. I think it's duck.
Hi, Mom.
Wild geese, I think. I'll go, Freddy.
Now you sit down and eat.
What were you going to say?
You sit down and eat. Oh, don't put my face on call.
Okay. Just get a last shot of the food.
Oh, really?
Would you go up there? Julie's running away.
She won't come home too often.
They double team Emma.
Yeah.
Slapping each other.
Like that? You mean?
Yeah, they're very close.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
I enjoy
how you Okay, now I'm recording. Say anything to the camera. Anything you want to say? Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Is that it?
All right. All done?
Yep.
No light.
He's so disappointed.
All of a sudden I go, Sherry, I think we all wanted to have one of
those.
Okay, I'll pick it up. And then,
no, I know you're not worried about Tuesday, but what's
Becky got her dream gift last night. She was all set for Christmas.
What, spa?
I want one of those.
What you got?
I don't get a foot spa.
Foot spa?
Ultra foot spa.
What's that do?
Bubbles your toes. Yeah, warm water. Brookstone, I'm telling you.
Her brother-in-law got rid of that.
Has infrared heating.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Wow. They come like little booties and creams and lotions.
Yeah. I was just happy to get that. He was telling everyone not to buy it for me.
Anybody want to say anything?
It's the cheapest thing I've ever seen in my entire life. And this thing costs more than $2.99.
Four settings and everything.
Four settings?
Four settings.
Acupuncture. Acupuncture?
Yes.
Stabbed you with it.
What?
Is it just warm water? Is it like vibrating water?
She got the bill with it.
It has a light bulb.
It's called easy foot spa.
Donuts, coffee. Oh, good.
Easy bath.
Hey.
But I gave her a couple pullets. I don't know. Water and electricity.
No, don't do that.
Yeah. That's right. People are in hospitals permanently because of that.
Well, Andrew wanted to give me the cheap one. Yeah. She's not thinking I did it. She'd probably be electrocuted right now.
She's a good sister. I don't care what you say.
Yeah.
Anybody want to say anything to the camera?
No, go away.
Funny.
Get a picture again of trying to break into the amaretto bottle.
Remind me, I think you'll have a glass of wine.
Sure.
There you go. Does she have to be jogging memory dealing for that?
I know.
What makes that hard to open is a lot of sugar in amaretto. And the sugar makes that crust on the...
Yeah, it does. You have to clean it.
There you go. It's like sambuca.
I don't think Julie smelled any sugar on
that. I don't know what I smell, but...
When I was probably Julie's age, my cousin got married. It was the first wedding that I ever been to. They were Italian. They got married at Wright's Chicken Farm. Very fancy wedding.
Well, they didn't have mashed potatoes there either.
No, they fried. She's gone. She lives in West Coast somewhere. But anyway, they had cookies. Remember the Italian cookies they used to get at weddings? Well, they had a receiving line, and they went up through and said hello to everybody. And I didn't know what was going on. I was the only kid I've never been to a wedding in my life. After you went through the receiving line, you got your cookies, and then they had little tiny plastic cups full of stuff. And there was
John?
White, clear stuff, and there was brown stuff. And it was Anisette or something?
Yeah, probably Anisette.
Yeah. Sambuca. And they had but I went overnight, so everybody was taking their cookies, kissing the bride in the groom, and then drinking the stuff. Looked like a vaccine, you know, a puppy dog vaccine or something. I didn't know what the heck it was. I couldn't breathe for an hour. I mean, it's horrible.
That's why you only have dogs.
Right.
I'm going to have
a wine.
If you had gone to the store, would have had some.
What are you drinking?
Don't care. Don't care.
There she goes again.
Well, you gotta get that laugh. Well, what's she do now?
I want to try my spare pants.
Nice job.
What happened?
Nothing. She's trying to say nothing at all. Everything's fine here.
She was telling a story and I added to it.
I had to emphasize a point. She's trying to make a point.
You shut off now.
Okay, Santa Claus says it's time for presents.
Okay.
I did see one question. Andrea was down to my landlord.
Oh boy, it's heavy.
It's a good sign.
It's so quiet with John.
It is really quiet.
Daughter,
he is. I'm going to tell
you. No time she made all the noise, huh?
I guess she did. Oh, isn't this pretty?
Oh, she was down.
Joel.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh. Oh. I got it. Teddy Michelle.
Daniel's spot right here.
Oh, that's pretty.
Well,
I'm spot right here.
That's a twin set? Yes,
later. I hope you can take it back and get a lot. Oh, these are nice.
Oh, it's under the
name.
Very nice.
Thank you.
Okay. Well, I'm on the side. Don't waste your time.
That's nice. That's cute.
Go for it.
Just try it.
Is it beige or green?
Beige. Okay. Avocado.
Okay. Oh, that looks nice.
Wait, it matches something. I like it.
Yeah, that fits nice.
Thank
Yeah, you get all kinds of food in there. Chet, he's having a hot time.
Yeah, he's having a hot time.
That's from Julie.
This
Julie, how much tape did you use? The whole
roll? I did not use
a lot.
Okay.
Stairs,
Ted. I don't know.
It's not stairs. It's what helps me.
For your desk.
All right.
Oh, that's nice.
This is to me from Julie.
Okay, I couldn't find the matching box. Right?
Oh wait, I have the other. I said the same box.
That's expensive. All right.
Yeah,
open it backwards, but that's okay.
Show the camera.
What is it, John?
Take a minute, don't worry. We'll get back to you.
It's not that difficult.
It's not Gettysburg Address.
Good one, Dan.
That's a kid from Milford, New York, and which is the town next to Cooper's.
Look at it close, it looks like Dodger.
Let us try this real thing. Don't seem too excited now.
Oh, I like it.
Pride of Milford from Cooperstown.
Yeah, that's
Milford hometown boy.
Sorry,
there.
I'm just trying to figure out who that is. What are you talking about?
Babe Ruth.
Who? Who? Would you say who
that
or what?
Like Jaju in that picture.
Yeah, they all thought it was
what are you trying to say? Who?
Oh, I don't know. It's some guy.
Oh, yeah. Looks like Emma. Emma's eyes.
What? Who's on first?
Who's your eyes?
Honest
Wagner.
Yeah.
Good.
That's good.
Yeah. I think it was me.
I've been told otherwise.
No one isn't Jackie Robinson.
No.
He doesn't have another one.
It's the first. Ted Cozy, that family from Neil.
No, the other way around.
Ted. Your name's Anna, so you can go in for
it. To Neil from us.
No.
Yes, to Neil.
Well,
do I give this back? On my turn.
To Neil.
It's to Neil.
Listen.
It's Tennille, I'm telling you.
Well, then why is my name first?
Because Michelle wrote it.
Tennille.
It's the Irish.
Yeah.
Well,
first should be last, right? What's that guy's name you came to? What's my father's name? Tennille? Captain. The captain is Tennille. They're going to go, ooh.
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 Open
need
up
one
first.
Of these.
Yeah. Severely taped.
Wait a minute, I gotta show
you. Right.
Oh, you gonna read
this
one too?
Yep.
Okay.
What is it?
Oh my god.
It's from
Cooperstown. Look at your father now. You can't be giving shirts like that,
oh. I got one too.
I don't know. What's
to Grandma from June.
Oh, what's that? Anywhere.
What? Oh my god.
They better not say the same things.
I thought of you as soon as I saw it.
Thank you very much.
Formal attire for Neil. Chicks dig that stuff.
Is this the hot with influence on him? Your family?
Beater. That's all
I got. It says the Gap, but I don't know if it's from the Gap.
No, it's not.
Uncle John from Joel.
What is it?
It's a scarf.
You like it?
Scarf.
Oh, it's a scarf.
Scarf.
You asked me if I like these guys.
Girls. They're not guys, they're girls.
Yeah.
I did gals, whatever. 5 minutes.
The Dixie Chicks.
Woo! We went to that concert.
Julie, did you buy it?
Oh, that's nice, honey. Thank you.
Welcome.
Who gave you Dixie Chicks?
Yeah, that's me.
Yeah. And gloves, too, see?
I think
Julie's
pretty.
Like,
oh.
I
love
this. This is a jar from my nephew
Daryl.
Look at the
wrap job
on it.
Daryl.
I know, there's a wrap paper, see?
See that?
Daryl's got the ball present. All the presents are professionally wrapped. See all the presents?
No way.
Daryl has them professionally wrapped.
It's too neat.
You should
see them all stacked up.
Well,
we'll
do that, you know. Well,
we
probably haven't done
way
too often.
It's a coat.
Oh. No, it's a pullover.
It's a pullover.
Oh, it says pull me over.
Is that a coat?
Hey, that's nice.
Yeah. Wow.
Is that John?
Yes, it is.
Who's that from?
It's from Daryl. Thank you.
Nice.
Good job. Hold it up just right. You picked it.
We all have the problem of looking surprised. Very hard.
Oh, is it me again?
Okay.
Okay.
What do you know?
No, not
this. Put some
assholes. This is set up.
Oh.
Whatever.
Do they go straight?
No.
Oh, I'm in trouble.
We should have got a hole.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It should be a bowling ball for it to go straight.
To Grandpa from Joel.
Should we be good?
I think it's got the gift. It's awfully light.
my gift from Neil. A little wine and cheese book.
Oh.
Nice fancy wrapped box.
What is that from?
It's a wine book and a cheese book.
Big tree.
Who's that from?
I love it.
That's from me.
From you, honey. Oh, that's nice.
You should have sent it down to Darryl and he would have wrapped it for you.
We gotta find out who did that wrapping for him.
Both Ben, buddy.
All right, he emailed me yesterday.
To Graham and Josh, you from Emma.
Talking about how he beat me in.
He hasn't gotten
this.
He emails all the time. He never answers.
Oh. See, this is rapping.
Yeah. That's
professional.
Jeff emailed back how impressed I was when he was rapping. Okay. Better than his football picks.
Oh, hey, yeah,
hey. Hey, what are you doing?
He ended up winning our league.
Yeah. Yeah.
To Neil from Uncle John.
He beat me by 3 points when I played him. Smith had a career game.
Oh, I'm next.
Running back from Minnesota.
Zoom in.
He had him. He had him one game. He had 4 touchdowns, 170 yards rushing. The week he played against me. Whoever I played in fantasy football, I've
seen these.
Sarah,
me.
I have more points than the guy
who finished
second.
You better hang on.
Please go straight.
Any like.
I can handle
it. Very nice.
I scored
20
points, and the other guy scored
100. To Joe from Uncle John.
I got that. Be right back.
Snowman. Snow.
That's what I need to know. Yeah, your room's so cold.
Mike, Debbie, and Joel.
What is it?
Oh, it's a gift certificate. Thank you.
To where?
Linens and things.
Nice.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, good.
Whole of leaf sheets.
This is the tiny Michelle from Santa Claus.
Who's that?
Thank you.
Santa?
Yeah, Debbie. Who's that? Mike and Debbie.
Thanks, from Deb.
Santa Claus.
Oh, my gosh. It's heavy.
Oh, I don't know how much of a drinker my mom is.
Oh,
big drinker my mom. Just kidding.
Hey, I've seen this.
Oh.
Do you have this? I've seen this at Vince's.
It's a 3-piece stackable cruet set.
Yeah.
Oh,
wait, what?
Oh, we're all admiring the okay,
black pepper
jelly. Yeah.
I was quite jealous
of
that, actually.
Well, you know, I was too, so I hope I get one.
You know, D?
He's got one too.
I see it. It's all skinny boxes on
here. Isn't that nice? Gee, this is nice. I hope I get one.
Wow. Pretty much it.
Oh,
we'll
this is cool.
Just
cool. Thank you,
John. That's for Grandma and Grandpa.
Oh, get this off the internet?
Grandma and Grandpa.
Oh, thank you, dear.
I saw it up in Auburn, New York, and I bought a handful.
These are nice. I like
Julie
them.
From...
You bought a handful. Oh,
yeah.
They must have been... what's that saying?
Uncle Mike, Deb, and the boys.
Thank you.
Right?
These are your
handful. From Uncle Mike, Deb, and the boys.
Oh, thank you, honey.
Like the boys.
Come back.
Oh,
thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, let's get it straight.
Oh,
thank you.
Andrew.
Oh, wait a minute.
That's
all right. So I get two when he gets down.
I didn't open it now.
I get two when he gets
down. You can rewrap it.
Well, graduation party.
Is that a real tomato?
Emma?
Oh, yeah.
Come on. Where's mine? Where's mine?
Michelle?
Where's mine? Do you have one? Gotta get one.
Ted Jr.?
I think I did the place. Oh,
holy crap.
Neil?
Oh, wait a minute.
Joel?
There we go. Joel.
Michael?
Was this from Santa?
Yeah, Santa.
Here we go.
Debbie?
Who cares about the card? Money from cards, man.
Thanks, Dad.
Teddy, where's your
father's
present?
Is that it?
Oh, Dad, a present for you is in the back of my trunk in my car in Groton.
Thank you.
See you tomorrow.
Yeah. Thank you. We go out, we got these vans. Oh,
but he didn't hear a word.
Thank you.
He didn't hear a word I said.
Thank you, Grandma and Grandpa.
Well,
thank you, Grandma.
He's
Yeah, well,
you gotta forget something, right?
Yeah, one day he says, we're taking the van, and I said, well, yeah, we get all this food, and presents and stuff. We'll
your present from them is in Groton, Teddy.
Thank you, Dad.
So
next Thanksgiving, you'll get it.
$100, thank you.
You're welcome. Don't tell anybody.
Hey, they're chipping you. I got 110. Dad, we have your present. It's in my car.
Okay.
In Groton.
In Groton.
Take a ride tomorrow morning.
I'll take a ride up one of these days.
You're having a bad year for your Christmas present. You came down for the swap, you're one shot. Over here, you're missing presents. Who's in charge of this? Which one of the girls is in charge?
The Irish one.
Whoa. Hey, Michelle.
A little mutt's got some nerve, I'll tell you.
Hey, how are you getting home tonight?
Yeah, really. The kids who celebrate every holiday, you know, the Italian, the Polish, the Irish, the French. You're welcome.
So when are you going to win a college?
Yeah, really, yeah.
What a cheap shot.
Yeah, I like the song. I like that one. That was quick.
All
right.
She's a bright
kid.
Did you open that?
She must have kept her mother.
It's Daryl from Johnny.
Oh.
Listen, I was going to send Daryl cookies until they went up in flames. I was going to say,
you have to send it to him, Debbie.
What? You have to send it to him.
Yeah, we'll get a lot of stuff to him.
Oh, all right. No, we'll see. If you want this gift, you have to come up here and get it.
That's right.
He's a grown-up now. What is he, 42?
Oh. There's a picture.
Becky, oh, I'm sorry. You know what? I knew that, but I said it anyway.
Can we put the...
St. Louis didn't offer him anything to go.
Oh, wait, you can dance like Natalie does.
John, these Tassies are awful. I'm going to take them home.
Yeah. I
want you to get so.
What's that one that they performed at the Country Music Awards?
That's on the other CD.
That was awesome. All the video trash they do with that. Daryl. Little Daryl.
Joel.
What's your name again?
Jose.
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 Wait, Jesus.
No, wait, no. Jesus, shut up.
Okay, she was Jewish. Why do they have a Mexican name?
I don't know. But my name from her is Jesus, shut up.
See, everyone has a name. I'm Lady Jane.
When Jesus was born, Mexico was discovered.
I thought that was his name. A broken ice square.
No, you know what I end up saying? I end up saying beep. Jesus, Joel. And so that's really what it is.
She has a lot of names.
Jesus, Joel. I thought it was just Jesus Christ.
Something I can't say.
You call him JJ.
It just always ends up coming out that way.
Don't make me spit on the camera. Would you turn your off?
You're the camel. Okay, like, seriously, can you really? I don't enjoy that part.
I want to skip in the car.
Go,
Brett. His wife spilled a drink over there. Tell us he was younger. It was wetter. A little glass of the white stuff. A little glass of the dark stuff. So he was in front of what was in a set. So she took the dark stuff. How much white is it? Like it's a white stuff. It's in the head voice.
You tricked me.
It's like that.
You tricked me.
I turned around the camera.
It goes, whoop.
Oh, I didn't know that.
I know.
But how did it go in the middle?
It lifts up. Go with the one up on it. Yeah, he's tripping.
I'm going to have to go with you. Oh, we could just go with the friend next.
Oh, okay.
Hey, stop.
I didn't get you in. I made sure.
All right, that makes me sense.
Michelle, you want to throw your cookies in a fire? One more time. No, I had cookies. I made all my cookies.
You can't hide.
I made all my cookies. You go out of the house and you have to leave the dog in the house sometime.
Oh my gosh, I'm going to kill him, girl. seen her at the concert. She's so funny.
I was going out. Something I won't leave the dog out. Yeah. So I left him in. And I took my cookies and I put them in. Well, they were in Ted's office. Anyway, I put them in the oven because I was afraid that he would eat them. So I put them in the oven. So the kids opened the oven. I said, don't touch the oven. There's cookies in there. Well, Dee had told me, put them in gift boxes. Come on. Jeez.
Look in my PD.
Get out of here.
My PD. So anyway, so I put the cookies in the oven. In a cardboard box. Layer cookies, wax paper. Layer cookies, wax paper. I had a couple gift boxes all stacked up in the oven. Well, Jill Brand came home the other day. She made those Santa Claus cookies.
Oh, right.
And she's over there, she's rolling and cutting and everything. Now, she had already baked them. She was frosting them. And I hadn't been in the house all week. Nobody had really been around. So I put the little ham in the oven, a couple baked potatoes. So I did. I went over to turn the oven on Brett's frosting cookies. Well, my Christmas cookies were on the counter, and she needed all the counter space to let her cookies dry. So she put my cookies in the oven. I have a gas oven. So we turned it on. The broiler comes on. I turned the oven on to preheat. I went down to my office to check some emails or something. It was screaming. Teddy's screaming. Brett's screaming. They opened the oven and flames are pouring out because it's all wax paper and everything.
Oh, sure.
So anyway, I put a towel on top and I patted it out. I took them and I threw them outside on the picnic table. And there were these date balls. And the date balls had caught on fire. And they were like flaming. They were just flaming and they were dripping all over all the cookies. Oh, it's all black. So my picnic table is covered. Well, I took the box and I shoved it and I went flying and there's burnt cookies and burnt paper all over my picnic table. And I said, oh, you know, I'll do up a nice little care package for Daryl. So I'm still going to send them some cookies because I've made a few more.
Now you have this new address, don't you?
Yeah, I called that.
Don't go. Oh, that was
last kids to do karaoke was supposed to be the council.